Hey, this is Frank. This is a 2005 Toyota Sienna with the 3.3-liter V6 3MZ-FE engine. In this video, I'm going to tell you about an issue that affects the 05 and 06 Sienna with the same engine. And this issue can, with hardly any warning at all, lead to catastrophic damage to your engine. So keep watching. The problem is this coolant overflow reservoir right here. It is made of plastic and it is too close to the hot exhaust, which is right here. The plastic heats up and cracks, and then the reservoir starts leaking. And when the engine heats up, the coolant expands and it flows into the coolant overflow reservoir. Then when the engine cools down, the coolant is sucked back into the engine. But if it has leaked out of the reservoir, then there is no coolant to be sucked in. And over a couple of drive cycles, you end up losing most of your engine coolant. The engine overheats, and you'll end up with blown head gaskets. Let me show you what this crack and leak look like. I've removed the reservoir. We are looking at it from the rear, and you can see the crack right where the plastic material was compressed in the mold. The irony of this situation is this was a nearly new reservoir. It was replaced preventatively about 10 months ago because the old reservoir was starting to show signs of crazing and could have cracked. So this was a preventative repair that actually failed. Now, another factor here is that you cannot just replace the reservoir by itself. The reservoir is not sold separately by Toyota or any aftermarket sellers. To replace the reservoir, you must buy the entire fan shroud assembly that I'm showing you here with the reservoir integrated into the assembly. So for this time around, we're going to go with a good old-fashioned ghetto style repair. I've bought a universal coolant reservoir. Might cost around $15, and I've bolted it to the side of the engine bay. Now, I believe that this, although it is not an OEM style or OEM quality repair, is probably going to be more durable than the repair that I did 10 months ago, which was supposed to be OEM quality. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have one of these vehicles, just keep your eye on the temperature gauge and check your coolant level frequently. That's all for now.